Brayden Freeman. Woo! He has a guitar. Yes. So how's everyone doing tonight? Good. Does anyone have a favorite part of the Dan Emmett Festival? I scream it out. I want to hear it. Food. I heard food. I heard something else, but I don't know what it was. I heard. What? She said, I'm her favorite part. I think I'm going to cry a little bit. Okay, Brayden. You ready?
I think so.
Okay. So how are you doing?
Oh, I'm here.
That's a good answer. So you told me earlier there's something special about this song that you're singing tonight. Can you tell me about that?
Well, this song, Old Enough to Know Better by Whit Hayes, it has two verses, traditionally. I wrote a third verse just because it would fit me better. So.
All right. So we've got a little bit of your own personal stuff in this song tonight?
Yeah, I typically do that.
All right. Well, this is Brayden Freeman. Let's give him a hand.
Necessarily, you weren't hitting them solidly. You need to hit those a little more. It's what we mentioned the other day. Make sure you do a song that's a little bit higher. You have a nice mid-range voice, but we didn't get to hear any of it hardly. And we really can hear more of that because I think you have a great voice. Just need to hear more of that.
Gotcha. Thank
you. Terry?
I love what you've got. I love what you got. It's excellent. I have to agree with Rodney, but it goes a little bit too low. I'd love to hear more of that middle, upper, not your upper range, but you've got a gorgeous bass voice, and I'd love to hear more of that range rather than the gutter stuff. So, nice job. I love the lyrics. Nice job on the writing.
Thank you.
Marcy?
That's awesome. Brought your own third verse. Love the guitar. Love that you're back. And I know you're loving it too.
Oh, yeah.
And that makes us join in with your experience, but I wrote that down too. The song a little too low for you, so I think you're hearing our suggestion. If you move on, you might want to pick something different.
All right,
but
yeah,
you did a great job because you're a great talent.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Braden Freeman.